Number one for Africa, and of course it's MC Casmil. I think lately I've been out, like every night always have a program happening. And right about now, I'm in Chambogo University for another time, and not just for just any other event. They have their Freshers Ball 2018 happening right now. The crowd is extremely big, as you can see. I think people from Chireka, Banda, even in Mobs, came for this Freshers Ball because the crowd is really, really big. But nevertheless, I'm going to be talking to them and find out how they feel about today's event, and of course, which kind of plans are laid, what are the arrangements, who's performing, and later on, also hit stage. Right about now, I have my brother over here, one of the organizers. How are you, my brother?
Good, how are you doing?
I just ambushed you, look like your mind is very far away.
Yeah, of course, man. I have to make sure everything is going on as planned, and you know. You know, the people are so many, and so we have to make sure everything is flowing.
How are you, my brother?
I'm cool. Wagwan.
Wagwan, why I say? What's the name?
Nothing. My name is Tyrus Jova, EMD, the Madden. It is straight out of Banda.
Yeah, man.
You know, we're not playing no business with any local youth out there, you know. And me are chilling with one spectre, Nevada. Nevada, you're my brother. Come over.
All right.
And Nevada. No.
Wagwan, brother.
Give me the light.
Yeah, man. Oh, God. Minium Breeze, man. Them aka a breeze in Australia. This is a buck bar. Then anti-fresh as the boat.
We're in a fixed spectre. Nevada. Hashtag Banda Top Boys. We're reading. Watch together. But to live in before to the corner, to me and Nifo, boy.
Yo, listen.
You got a Kukuamu, no boy. Sure. So, Nyambala Jin is Sambala Turaka. Nibuna Nevada Tonga Zaku Shaka. Singana Ridem Dolet as Turaka. Barapa Wanazoka Waziranka.
About the Freshers Ball compared to what you had at your year?
It's fake.
It's fine. Just fine.
It's fake.
It's fake.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Serious.
What makes it fake?
Okay, guys are boring, like the DJ.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The DJs are boring.
Like, seriously.
What do you think about the Freshers Ball?
This Freshers Ball has been good compared to last year's Freshers Ball.
So this one is better than last year?
According to me.
You just told me this one is fake.
Not really.
Really?
Yes.
Hi, my brother, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Good. Are you in first year?
Yeah.
Which course year. Are you doing?
I'm doing B.A. Duke.
You guys, you're lying to me.
I'm not
to be in first year, man.
I'm doing B.A. Duke.
Alright, now tell me, what do you think about the Freshers Ball tonight?
It has been wonderful.
Yeah.
In fact, I didn't expect it.
You know, I'm seeing a very big crowd. Are all these students, or some of them came from Banda?
Some of them, I think they are outside.
We're still here rolling out for the Freshers Ball, and of course, I don't have much questions for these guys because they are extremely so many. I can't even do my teaser questions. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to keep on asking them how they find about the Freshers Ball, what they feel about it, and of course, get to know if I can also hook up with some of the freshers that are in the house tonight. All right, gentlemen, how are you?
I'm cool, what's up?
Good. What's your name?
I'm Wycliffe the Warren.
Wycliffe, you look like you're in first year, man.
Yeah, man.
Which course are you doing?
I'm doing Bachelor's of Arts in Social Sciences.
So how are you finding the Freshers Ball tonight?
The Freshers Ball is still fake.
First of all, we want to know, why did you choose Chambogo in all universities?
Chambogo is a legit university.
Yeah, sure then, yeah?
Exactly.
Okay, what do you think about the Freshers Ball as a person?
Definitely.
It says it's fake, yeah?
Definitely, it is not fake. just because I can see people are enjoying and really liking the stuff. Mm. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How about the ladies? Have you seen some freshers that looking hot, yeah?
Actually, they're there, yeah.
Have you hooked up with any yet?
Exactly.
Ah, you guys, ah, you're so fast, yeah? How are you, my brother?
Yo, Kashmir.
How's it going?
It's going good.
Everything good?
Everything nice.
Are you enjoying the night? Oh, it's still cold, yeah?
Very well.
Very well, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, blessings, my brother.
Blessings, man.
All right, I'm looking for the ladies, and let me hook up this couple right here. Gentlemen, how are you?
Yes.
How are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
I'm Talema.
Talema and?
Sharon.
This is your sweetheart?
Yeah.
What do you guys look alike? I thought that you're brother and sister, yeah?
Maybe it's because we've stayed long.
All right, which are you in?
Yeah?
Which are you in?
Year two.
Year two?
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm having so many people from, continuing students are the freshers, but why are you ambushing our party?
No, just we've come to help them that, because they are few.
Yeah, yeah.
If it was like they be alone here,
yeah,
it would be boring.
So how long have you been dating your sweetheart?
Like for 1 year.
We're in another area code, that's why I always say another one. And of course, the first time ever I'm attending the Freshers Ball of UNIQ. If you don't know what UNIQ means, University of Chisubi. It's my first time and I'm very excited to be here. I can't wait to see the vibe that's going to be going on stage and of course catch up with the freshers. But however, the good president is just right here to welcome me officially to the Freshers Ball. How are you doing, my brother?
I'm fine, Kasmil. How are you?
I'm all right. People like to know your name one more time.
I'm Bayangana Simon Peter, the Guild President of the University of Chisubi.
Perhaps this is the third time it's going to be on Urban TV, the first time with Guild debate.
Yes.
And of course, I helped you to win. You haven't appreciated me back,
yes.
But it's okay. How you doing?
I'm fine, Kasmil. Thank you for being here.
All right. Now, he talked about, before we came on air, he was talking about that this is the most epic Freshers Ball they've ever had. What makes it different from those that have been happening before?
Well, what makes it different is that the previous Freshers Balls, we are having them at school, they were enclosed. Now we are coming outside, we are having a massive sound, we are having the best place around.
Chilling with some people right here. How are you doing?
I'm good, doing good.
What's your good name?
Ingabire Brenda Tracy.
Brenda Tracy, you have two English names. Who gave them to you?
My parents.
Really? Which one of them do you like most, Tracy or Brenda?
Tracy.
Are you a student of UNIQ?
Yes, I am.
Fresher or continuing student?
Continuing student.
Which course are you doing?
IT.
So, Brenda, what are you doing at the Freshers Ball? You're not a fresher, so tell me.
Just to have fun and get to know some freshers.
Sure thing.
Yes. I'm going to go to the hospital.
what up?
What's your name?
I'm called Desmond.
People would like to know what you guys are you doing?
I'm doing BIT.
Man, you guys have a lot of vibe. Are you fresh?
No, I'm not fresh. I'm continuing.
Where are the freshers? I've been looking for them. I can't see them.
Bafu.
Bafunyo. This is just Precious Ball and the one for previous year. What one has worked for you?
I know. I prefer this one more.
Let me talk to more people right here. Hi, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
What's your good name?
Jisocha Ruth.
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 Ruth, and?
Christine.
Are you guys excited about campus? You don't look like.
Yes, we are, but. Yeah.
Okay, tell me a few things that you've loved about campus life so far.
It is a cool place. I've liked Chisubi. Chisubi is unique.
It's unique. Okay, what makes it unique? Stop lying to me. What makes it unique?
The lifestyle, the way things are done, it's unique that I need unique.
Why are you shying away? Do I look so ugly for you?
No.
What's your name?
Namonga Nadia.
Sorry?
Nadia.
Nadia. And how about you? What's your name?
Habiba Bashil.
Habiba Bashil. Come through. Embuzi zaku to date. Are you enjoying the Precious Ball?
Yeah.
What are you loving about the Precious Ball? The food? You haven't eaten anything. The drinks, the stage, or what, something? Tell me.
Ma'am Jane, the drinks and the music. Just
are you a freshman?
No, continuing student. Oya kalanga nyongyaza, natumisa,
uwamupano kutali mbuseya kusera. All right, my people in Chisubi, University of Chisubi, aka Unique. It's been a short visit, but however, it's the start of great things. I'll be coming back here for so many of the events coming up, following up after this Precious Ball. Thank you for the cake. I also had some Nyama Choma. I was complaining, Mr. U President. I've forgiven you. I'll see you at the end part of the show. A lot is coming up. Keep it locked. Yeah, yeah.
One, two, three, let's go!